I try not to cry in front of her.
When your child is suffering.
I wish it would happen to me, but not to her.
And no one can tell you why.
I feel like I can't breathe. Please just take it out.
You fight until you find an answer. Jeannie Blaylock.
I know if I tell this story, it'll help someone.
And I just pray that she'll be okay.
Never Did I Dream. Tonight at 11, only on NBC 12, a First Coast news station.